It's too bad. It's too late. It's gone.
Oh, this looks bad. Oh, there's another troll over there.
Oh, fantastic. Oh.
I think maybe we should go back.
No, it's all good.
Doesn't matter, we can go back anyway.
Everyone's confused.
Oh, he's smacking him. Oh, he's working with this, maybe. I don't know, he might just be chaotic neutral, I guess. Rock. Rock's it. Oh my god, I'm always leading this into shit.
No. I'm about to die.
I revived you.
Oh.
Oh, that's gonna work out perfect. Oh my god, you healed them.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I don't know. It's protection, so it protects.
Oh, because I'm in your stupid thingy.
That doesn't affect you.
Yeah, it does.
It's the Reddit thing of protection. Use your brain.
No. Yeah, the Reddit protection thing, it kills them unless I'm in your little area of effect.
Get out of my area.
Then it makes it like... Mate, get rid of that stupid stuff. It's the worst.
It's good.
It's not.
It is.
It just ends up healing him. Probably got healing spells, see?
Oh, yeah. But... Like, I don't... Fucking goddamn.
It made no sense.
Oh, he smacked me. God, these trolls are a pain in the ass. So many dead Brit.
Oh, so many me's.
Me. Fucking stupid goblin piece of shit. I'm gonna fuck up those arches. Rock's the best, hands down.
True rock.
Rock's the best. How can you say that? Yeah, next spot is like, I see if I can pick it up.
Exactly.
Shoot him around the ass. So weird that like a grass, basically a fucking stick, is shooting fire.
Yeah.
Fucking goddamn! I'll bring him this way. I'm ready.
Jesus.
Go get him. Finish this shit. Finish it! Yay!
He's dead.
So Shep was in their fucking cave, considering it made it so fucking... How long we worked for it. Oh, there's gonna be... fucking trolls in here. Oh!
Sherlock Holmes.
We'll fucking bust them up with rocks, because rocks...
Get ready.
...do lots of damage to them. Oh, I'll move up with you. Alright, you blast first, I'll blast second. There's a fridge over there!
I miss.
I hit him. Thank god he stopped.
Oh,
he's
dead.
Us. Like, what an arsehole. Check what's in the fridge.
Ooh. Oh, I'm gone.
What'd you go?
Kicked me out of the game.
Oh.
I don't know, I like got caught behind the door and it kicked me out of the game.
Oh, maybe. I got a new staff.
Excellent.
Perfect. Staff of Frost. Frost. Oh, right in my hood.
I'm actually right in my butt.
No, I won't use that. Ow, whoops. No, fuck. What's that? Let me. It's nicer than not fucking healing anymore.
Yeah.
Get off me! Piece of shit.
Let's just do that spell. Let's do that spell. And that spell. And that spell.
Just mix and mash that shit. Do one arcane, one fire, one fucking lightning, one dead. What are you doing? Maybe.
I gotta revive you. Oh, I killed him.
I got my staff. Where's the...
Oh!
What are you gonna do now?
I think he's healed.
I should've got in there. There's one dude... One does the same as four, so... Fuck.
Nice.
Where are we going? What is our quest here? Why are we going out from the academy?
Why are we not going out? That's the real question.
Good point.
Lair Jumunga.
Yeah, fuck.
This guy could just warp everywhere. Why does he need us?
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Boss battle. The head is the weak spot. Good luck. What an asshole.
Wow.
Guardian of the trees.
Woo!
I guess he's weak to fire. Grass. Oh, fuck!
What a shot.
Shut up. He's coming up there. Woo! Go away. I got poisoned. Oh,
that was supposed to kill him. What's his weakness?
Head.
Is it head?
Yeah, I don't know. Actually, he's got a fucking. I didn't fucking let go of the trigger gun. Yeah, I don't have a... Someone. Oh, there you go. Brett figured it out.
You gotta zap him in the head.
Blow him. No, it doesn't sound good. Oh, he's coming up. Problem. He's coming up. Oh, Brett, your magic. I don't know how you did it. Oh, zapping him.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Health and electricity. Just revive me. You can do it from anywhere.
Health. Electricity. Right. Oh god, I almost died myself. That would have been embarrassing. Jesus Christ. This is ridiculous. Oh. Nah, I'm not gonna work like that, you goddamn snake piece of shit. There's gotta be some, like, way we can... Oh, you seem to be doing pretty good.
There you go, Zach.
At me.
This is stupid.
God damn.
Oh my god. You kinda like avoiding the attacks.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
You're way better at that revive thing than me.
Well, luckily you don't have to be near him to revive.
Yeah,
him.
That's true. Oh no! Ow.
Shit.
So weird that you kind of like whack his stem. That doesn't sound right. His snake.
He's sharp.
It's snake belly. Snake tum. I'm ready to zap this motherfucker.
He's tum tum.
Maybe, like. Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh. I'm dead.
Fuck! Maybe that's like that's like an optional boss. We missed a, we went down a separate path, maybe, hoping.
No, because he said this is where the snake lives.
Well, we don't want to fight the snake.
You have to fight the game.
Fuck the game. He's gone.
The only thing that seems to hurt him is electricity.
Oh, Jesus. There we go.
Perfect.
I think probably you gotta be right in front, actually. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I fucked that up.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, super buff. Man, if we put life protection self, maybe that'll work.
Yeah, it does. Isn't it like a constant healing thing?
I guess so. The shield,
yeah, bombs. Oh, they were gone. They might heal him a little bit.
You fucking electricity. No, you fucking.
Oh.
God damn it. Yeah, you
Jesus.
You should definitely do that, like, life heal shield thing.
Life?
Yeah.
So what is it? Life, like, heal.
And then the yellow shield.
Yeah.
and then you do it on yourself.
And itself.
Why? Yeah.
Eh.
No, fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Life. Electricity. Life. Oh. But enemies seem to work well. Like, bosses, well, this boss is maybe just a pain in the ass. Yeah, I'm going with this boss to pain in the ass.
Yeah. Where is he? Oh my god! Jesus.
No, we're falling apart. Oh, is that what's that one?
Oh, that green thing.
Piece of shit. What are you doing over there? Oh no, not during the recording. I can't do this. Oh, goddamn. No, you fucking snake.